far. Hey, Kevin.
Yes, so it's today only. So if you have children, you want to bring them to Crocker Art Museum so they can see some incredible displays like the one right behind me. So we're going to come over here and we're going to talk to Lydia and we're going to talk to Karen. Now, Lydia, you're the gallery leader. Tell us a little bit about the Kids and Company Adventure Gallery.
Well, it's so that kids can have a chance to look at art and talk about what they see and learn about artists and learn about art vocabulary and art elements and just take some time to look at a piece of art.
Fantastic. Now, you have some interactive features here. So, and the reason behind this, I want to talk about these pieces right here because you purposely have these out so kids can touch them. Why is that?
In museums, you usually can't touch things.
Right.
And so I have a bag of all kinds of things they can touch just so they have that. They know. They won't be tempted maybe to touch a painting if they can touch these, and then they can tell their friends who want to touch, like, well, if it looks smooth, it is smooth.
Yeah.
And if it looks rough, it's going to be rough.
Exactly. Because you were saying even some of the parents come in here and want to touch the art. So this is for the kids. This is for their parents that come in. Now, I want to talk really quickly about this wall right behind us. So can you tell us exactly what that is?
Well, it's a wall of paintings. So Richard Jackson is really into how he spent his time. So what he wants us to know is that he built the frames himself. He stretched the canvas himself, then he painted it, and then he piled them all together. And one of my parents from a previous tour counted them. There are 1,000 pieces there.
Wow, 1,000 canvases all stacked on top of each other. This is an amazing exhibit. And of course, obviously, there's so much more to see. This is just a little piece of it. So Karen, if people want to come out and bring their kids out today only, can you tell us a little bit about how they can do that?
Absolutely. Kids and Company Gallery Adventure is from 10:30 to 11:30 a.m. And it is free for Crocker Art Museum members. And then it's free with general admission for non-members. So they can bring their kids down. We have discounts for actually, active military is free this summer, as well as their family members, and kids under six always get in free. So, but yeah, come down, and then you can spend the day at the Crocker, too, and go exploring.
Fantastic. Now, I want to remind you of one thing. Don't touch the art, okay? Do not touch the art. Do not put your hands on it. That's what this interactive stuff over here is for, that reason, okay? So, again, just remember that. We'll send it on back to you in the studio and hope to see you today at the Crocker Art Museum.
All right, KK, thanks very much.